Okay, this is the 4904 Park Avenue. This is the house, a little over 1900 square feet, 4 bedrooms, 2 baths, and on just under an acre lot. It was under contract, just came back on the market, so it has been updated. Built 1980, lots of counter space. Extra storage out here. Looks like a type of flooring. Barn door goes into a little extra living area. Big game room. Still in the middle of some remodeling. Got some windows. Okay, so. You got fireplace, living area, another kind of living area, breakfast area. One challenge I see in that it doesn't really have a private master bath. There's your guest bathroom. Here's another bedroom. Different type of flooring. Closet, and then you have a Jack and Jill. Kind of small closet. Looks like, see this bedroom, this bathroom, 2 sinks, an updated shower, more storage, and attached to this bedroom. Closet there. So, other than that, it's a cute little home. And it is on a big lot. This is very, very close to that neighborhood, the Rolling Hills house that we looked at last week. The house does need gutters. That came out, that's the door that came out of the that little second living area. Big yard, chain link fence. Here's the front. So got some drainage rolls on down through there. Cute home. Got some opportunities to improve. Obviously, no landscaping. Like I said, gutters help with your drainage. Air conditioner looks new. I saw the thermostat in there, not new, newer, not new. So, anyway, I want you to see it. It's an opportunity.